everyone, my name is Anushka. Welcome to my channel. I hope you all are doing absolutely great and are staying safe at home, keeping good care of yourselves. So I am starting this video here in a mall because as you have read by the title, I'm going to be doing a green food challenge. And I'm here at that supermarket to buy things which are of green color. I don't know kaun sa kitna green milega, kitna nahi. I am here with my friends who are currently taking pictures. So yeah, let's go. The channel is going to start tomorrow. Today I have come to buy things which are green, so I just wanted to shoot that as well. So yeah, subscribe to my channel if you haven't below, if you haven't already. Which are green in color, whose packet is green but is not actually green from inside, like these things. It's a packet green hai, par andar se green hai. So it's gonna be a tough thing to find things which are of green color. Hum log abhi tak kuch nahi khareed paaye. Let's see what we can find. Way past breakfast time, but it is 12. I woke up at around 11:30 and I logged into my class. We have online classes going on as of now, and kab tak chalega no one has any clue. For breakfast I'm having this soaked moong, and this is pretty green if you can see, although I'll give you like a close up of this. And that's what I'm eating, and I do not know when will I eat my lunch, cuz 12 baje to mera breakfast ho raha hai. Lunch kab hoga, I have no clues. But yeah, today. I mean, they were over like an hour ago or something, but then I was using my laptop and passing time. I feel like a potato right now because I've not done anything constructive. I've not gotten out of my bed, out of my room, and that's why I despise online classes, because mere ko ekdam padhai ka koi motivation hi nahi lagta hai. But yeah, I'm gonna go and make my lunch right now. So although I'm not at all hungry, pata nahi aisa kyu hota hai that whenever I'm documenting myself eating, I just do not feel hungry at all. I don't know why, but it is what it is. I'm gonna make something to eat. Okay guys, so this is the Maggie that I have made. Wo wahan ban raha hai. It's only the wrapper, and this is how it looks. Ye 25 rupees ka hai. 12 rupees ka Maggie 25 rupees mein, just because it's green and it's aata. Mujhe to koi expectations nahi hai. I know ye bahut bakwas hone wala hai. बट या मेरे को ना नॉर्मल मैगी पसंद है, द ऑथेंटिक मैगी. आई डो नॉट लाइक उसमें ओट्स या मल्टीग्रेन या आटा या ये सब, आई डो नॉट लाइक. दिस इज स्पिनच फ्लेवर. मुझे कोई एक्सपेक्टेशन नहीं है, ऐसे कोई होप्स नहीं है. एंड दिस इज हाउ द कच्चा मैगी लुक्स, एंड आई एम गोना ईट कच्चा ऑल्सो, बिकॉज आई एम अ ट्रू मैगी लवर फ्रॉम हार्ट. सो जब तक बन रहा है तब तक आई विल डिवोर द कच्चा मैगी. कच्चा मैगी टेस्ट लाइक नॉर्मल मैगी, टू बी रियली ऑनेस्ट. आई हैव मेड इट अ लिटिल पानी वाला सॉगी बिकॉज मेरे से उतना वेट नहीं हो रहा था एंड इट लुक्स प्रिटी प्रिटी ग्रीन. ये मूंग दाल का जो कलर होता है ना वैसा ग्रीन है इसका. दिस इज हाउ इट इज एंड आई एम गोना गिव इट अ टेस्ट टेस्ट. कोई एक्सपेक्टेशन नहीं है मेरे से, बहुत लो एक्सपेक्टेशन है, बट लेट्स सी. ठीक है, मतलब ये वेज मैगी जैसा, नो नॉट वेज, आटा मैगी जैसा टेस्ट करता है ना वैसा ही टेस्ट कर रहा है. इसमें कुछ स्पिनच जैसा तो आई डू नॉट फाइंड एनीथिंग. अरे अब मेरे से खाया नहीं जाएगा क्योंकि इट्स नॉट वेरी टेस्टी. 25 रुपये बर्बाद हो गए मेरे. इससे बेटर मैं 2 मैगी ले आती इतने में और 1 रुपये बच जाता मेरा, बट ठीक है. Hours later, it is 5:30 right now, and I'm having this green chips. I bought this from Hot Chips near my hostel, and I'm gonna quickly open it and show it to you guys that it is actually green. मेरे को इससे भी कोई expectation नहीं है. ये भी अगर पालक और मेथी अगर वैसे डाल के बना होगा, this is also gonna taste not good. But let's see. You can clearly see that this is pakka green. I don't know if you can see or not. But see, can you see now? It is green, and let's see. This is potato chips, and उसके ऊपर there is something green. किसी चीज़ से इसको coat किया हुआ है. But this is amazing, you guys. We should never judge a book by its cover. But this is amazing. I'm gonna have some of these. I'm not gonna have the entire thing. I'm gonna have some, and then I was watching movie Beauty and the Beast. I'm gonna complete watching that, and then I have nothing to do. I'm thinking for dinner I'll order something, something green. Let's see how that goes. Although I'm not hungry, I've been saying this in this video a lot of times that I'm not hungry, but I'm actually not. क्योंकि मैं पूरा दिन तो कहीं जाती नहीं हूँ, तो मेरे को literally भूख नहीं लग रहा है, but yeah, I'm gonna have these. I really loved these. I'm surely and surely gonna buy more of these. So yeah. Hey everyone, so it is dinner time right now, and as I told you, I was thinking of ordering something, but I did not end up ordering because मेको आज सुबह से indigestion type लग रहा है. That's why I'm not feeling hungry, which I have been telling you in this entire video. And yeah, so I thought of not ordering, and also the time isn't great to order food either, so I was like, let it go. So I'm having cucumber right now. I have sliced cucumber. Sliced hi bolenge isko, pata nahi kya bolenge. Maine kaat liya hai usko lamba lamba, and that's what I'm gonna be having. And aaj pura din maine kuch nahi kiya. Subah se maine 2 movie dekhi hai, ek English Pinglish aur ek Beauty and the Beast. Ab main teesra movie dekhungi, aur wahi main soch rahi hu main kaun sa movie dekhun. So yeah, I'm gonna have cucumber and then probably watch one more movie. So. Hey y'all, so I'm about to go to sleep, but I bought this Amul Cool. So I thought might as well include this in the video as well. Although मेरा रत्ती भर मन नहीं है पीने का, but मैंने क्योंकि इस video के लिए खरीदा था तो मैंने सोचा कि मैं इसको include करती हूँ. Also it's raining outside. I don't know if you can see or not, but it is. और ये मेरे से एक हाथ से खुल दे रहा है, so I'm gonna need both of my hands for this. So I'll be back. I spilled it on my hand. Okay, so as you can clearly see, this is green. So let's test it. आज क्या हो रहा है मेरे साथ पता नहीं. मैं जो नया चीज़ खरीद रही हूँ खराब ही निकल रहा है. आई मीन दिस इज़ नॉट खराब अकॉर्डिंग टू मी. द मैगी वॉज ऑल्सो नॉट खराब, बस मुझे आटा मैगी का टेस्ट नहीं पसंद, इसलिए वो मुझे पसंद नहीं आया था. बट इसमें बहुत ज़्यादा एक्सट्रीम लेवल पे इलायची का फ्लेवर है, कार्डमम. थोड़ा सा लाइट अगर फ्लेवर होता, माय गॉड आई एम स्पिलिंग इट, थोड़ा सा लाइट अगर फ्लेवर होता तो मुझे ज़्यादा अच्छा लगता, बट ठीक है. आई एम गोइंग टू शेयर दिस विद माय फ्रेंड्स एंड या everyone, thank you so much for watching my video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, do not forget to give it a big thumbs up. Subscribe to my channel below if you guys haven't already. My Instagram will be linked in the description box below. So if you want, you can go and check my profile out and might as well follow me over there. And I'm going to see you on Monday. Bye!